are in Tbilisi, but like you have two stops in Tbilisi. We are now in Tito.
Look, what's this?
Oh my god, infinity.
So fun for no reason.
We arrived and we're waiting for taxi.
So in the weather app, it said that today was gonna rain. And then you arrived in Tbilisi and now it's sunny and hot.
It's gonna get hotter because Nina and Maria are coming.
So. Yeah.
We finally arrived. Oh my god, we're gonna get hit by bus. Oh my god. Oh my god. Anyway, we arrived finally.
This is literally where Dr.
Strange put it.
Multiverse.
We ordered KFC. Play.
Y'all. Yeah. I forgot to film what we ate, but we ate. Tassili bought like some sort of Harry Potter tattoo that costed $7. And if, oh, Tassili, what the fuck are we here?
I didn't do that.
You fucking bitch, we had to go in
the girl.
I'm gonna do this like this because deaf, like regulars, like if you know what I'm talking about, please follow me on Instagram. My name is your blueberry girl.
Zara home.
Zara shorts. I don't
know what it's here. Like, at Buccleuch, like, I know that, like, these kind of chairs are trending.
Okay, so, we got out of the mall and we have a crazy idea to go to Rustavelli Avenue.
So, we totally forgot about vlog.
We are in Rustavelli Avenue and guess what? Ninuza and Chicken Chara. Coming also with us on Rustavelli Avenue. Like, at this point, it's just our channel because
Charo is dead. Okay, so we arrived at Coffee Bean and Tea Leaf.
This place, like, we don't have a
okay, so here's what the fuck happened. So, me and Cecily walking in a, like, fucking Coffee Bean and Tea Leaf, and I got that fucking iced coffee, and Cecily really wanted mocha. Walked up and said, hi, do you have matcha? Not mocha, matcha. And the barista was like, what? So a barista was looking at us like we killed someone and we were dying on the floor. Like we were laughing so hard. So now that was what happened. So yeah, continue. Okay, so now we are in the streets. It is Glock and I have a coffee here. And this bitch got a
double chocolate iced.
Mm-hmm. And we're having a great ass time. I hope Charo and Ninusa comes too because we would love them, but they're just a bitch, so I don't think they will come. So I don't know. So we are waiting for Charo and Ninusa. The mall is closing in
25 minutes. Yeah. What the fuck are they? That's okay, we're gonna sit in Dunkin' or whatever. We're in McDonald's and we have to buy Cecily's dress. They don't have it in this mall, so we have to go to another mall. It's not a mall, technically, but kind of mall. Just to let you know, because professional YouTubers do that.
Yeah. We're in a bus. The bus is dressed, by the way. And now we're going to this house. In a bus.
It's currently 1:44.
Yeah. And we're excited.
We are here!
Guys, we're here. I don't know what's happening.
They're Bedford Falls, one of my favorite bands. That's it.
cut the camera.
Day two on open ear.
Started to rain. We all are going back to home. It was raining all
the diaries.
It was raining all along the festival, but we were okay. Actually, not me. I'm like freezing because all of my clothes are wet. But it's okay because we had a lot of fun. It's our third day and we're exhausted. It's only me and Tom.
The best is gotta have full lobby.
Okay, gotta go. Check it out. We bought culeta.
Hakuna Matata.
Pineapple culeta is the best thing existing. I think this is the end.
It's not an end.
Okay, love you. Okay, love you. Bye.